Welcome to downtown San Jose, the capital of Silicon Valley. The Sharks must feel like home sweet home indeed. After a tough four-game road trip in the East, they are back. Nathan MacKinnon, Gabriel Landeskog, and the suddenly resurgent Colorado Avalanche in town for the first time this season.
Marcus Sorensen back in the lineup. Good to see
Nyquist making his SAP center debut. Here's Donskoy with the first shot on goal for the Sharks. And Varlamov down to make the save as Jonas Donskoy with a good look.
Nice pass through the neutral zone. You can see Donskoy uses a real long stick, puts it underneath the D. Actually, he's got MacKinnon right there. Watch him put it underneath his stick and then get a quick shot. Varlamov staves with it the whole way.
And a turnover created by the Sharks. Hurdle hands it off on the wing. The pass by LeBanc to Dillon into traffic, loose in front. Donskoy didn't see it in time, and it's held in by Heat on the clear attempt for Colorado.
Look at the puck support by the Sharks. You got Hurdle, drops it off, and then it comes right back to Dillon. You got two Sharks in front of the net, and that's some good work, some good puck movement. They don't score in this instance, but that's how you score goals in the NHL. Pressure right there, and then quick puck movement, get bodies to the net.
Sharks score!
Marcus Sorensen, Sharks win the faceoff. Burns comes down, and you got two guys in front of the net. Jumbo, he draws Johnson, and then Sorensen just slides into a little soft area. Linesman jumping out of the way, and that's a redirect that just goes over the glove of Varlamov, who picks it up too late.
Now up at center. This will come down the boards for Calvert. In front, and a great chance there for Landeskog, another puck to the net, and a brilliant stop off Calvert by Jones. Sheldon Dreis, number 15, with a chance. Hurdle back the other way. Stick handle shoots. Varlamov on the save. Donskoy back over to Hurdle. He'll work it up top. Burns with time. Launches. It deflects. Varlamov didn't see it. It almost dropped in. A nice move by Rantanen. Mikko Rantanen drawing a penalty too. And now they get the goalie out for the extra skater. And Jones makes a big save right there. Sharks need to touch the puck. Pavelski does.
Sticks in the lanes, bodies in the lanes, stops, start, communicating, but very aggressive. When the puck went to MacKinnon twice, Sharks were on him right away and rushed him, not allowing him to do anything.
Broussard in front, and Jones! What a stop off Soderberg, his best of the game so far. Right at the tail end of the Colorado power play, and the best penalty killer turns out to be number 31. And then Meyer had a chance at it too, but couldn't get his stick on it. Now MacKinnon quickly in transition. Across, and the one-timer by Rantanen, saved by Jones. There is probably not a better team at one-timing the puck than this team, and no two better than Rantanen and MacKinnon.
One right after the other, and now the Sharks in the defensive zone because of it.
And Colorado with it. Broussard trying to work it high, picked up by Sorensen. Here is Nyquist, save by Varlamov as Gus Nyquist tries to light the lamp for the first time as a Shark.
Look at that little backhand dish from Sorensen up to Nyquist, quick shot. Varlamov comes way out and takes away the angle. And then here's another look right there. That's a quick shot.
And Girard for Colorado will play it up for the captain Landeskog. In come the Avs. Jost back for Johnson. Saved by Jones. Covered in the goal crease.
Who else but MacKinnon on the zone entry, hitting the late defenseman coming on, and then Jones going down in the butterfly, taking away the bottom part of the net, covering it up.
A 2019 second round pick and a conditional third round pick from Detroit. That third round pick would be in 2020. And Meyer scores! Timo Meyer wrists it by Varlamov to make it 2-0.
You see the Avs D, they back in, even though they have numbers. And I'm not sure. I think that might have went off of Johnson's stick. Whether it did or not, you can see the pull release. It might have been a little bit of a deflection, but it's still far enough out for Varlamov, who was caught off guard over the bat and under the glove.
Calvert putting it toward the net again. Sharks can't get hold of it. Landeskog off to Zadorov, who scores! Nikita Zadorov with a bomb past Jones to cut the lead in half.
And he freezes the Sharks, gets it over to Zadorov with the bomb, and you could see the traffic in front. Matt Calvert was there, as was Vlasic with him. There's a quick shot by Zadorov, far side, top corner, and it is an absolutely perfectly placed shot.
Back to the front of the net. Kudrow, he'll take it. Looks back to the blue line for Braun. He leans into a shot that's saved by Varlamov. Meyer through the crease, but nobody there in teal, or black in this case, and it's picked back up by Colorado.
Good low to high work. Quick shot toward the net with a redirect.
Turns away from Girard, back to the blue line. Vlasic to Dillon. Dillon to LeBanc. LeBanc a shot, the tip, the rebound, they score! Marcus Sorensen, after Hurdle put it off the post, it's 3-1, a late goal for the Sharks.
In the last six games, they've outscored their opponents 12-4.
Here's MacKinnon, the shot just wide as he tried to pick the short side on Martin Jones. Timo Meier back the other way, dangles in, Varlamov the save and a juicy rebound, and the Avs are able to get to it first.
Quick shot, misses short side. Timo Meier, speed, little in and out move, then he gets going. The big forward, in and out, stick move, quick shot, great shoulder save by Varlamov at the other end.
And they have it to Burns, and now Couture, fake shoots. And it's stopped by Varlamov, no rebound.
Oh my gosh, what a save that was.
MacKinnon up at the point. Kerfoot looks for Rantanen, Landeskog, and they score! Mikko Rantanen off the rebound! A power play goal, it's 3-2!
And you can see Rantanen right down. He kind of stops and faces the play. And great job by Landeskog to get inside position, and he watch him kind of use his leg to kick it forward. Goes off Jones, right to Rantanen.
Sorensen's got him over to Thornton and back. Heat a shot, tipped by Nyquist and saved by Varlamov. Dries, Couture takes it off the boards. Back for LeBanc. LeBanc waits across. They score.
DeBoer said one of the things that makes LeBanc so good is his deception. Everybody bought the shot except Pavelski, who was waiting for the pass.
Here's Landeskog as Jared Bednar's loading up. There's a shot and a score. Girard finds an opening, and it's back to a one-goal game again as the Avs won't go away in the third period.
Here it is. Great footwork. Watch him keep moving. His stick and hands get out in front of him, and then he goes boom, short side.
These feisty Avs respond in a big way, and we've got a thriller down the stretch. Pavelski almost intercepted that behind the net. Couture in on the forecheck, and that bounced to the crease. And the ever alert Semyon Varlamov able to cover that.
A failed play here by Zadorov. That's almost an own goal. He almost banks it in off his teammate.
That'll do it. And the San Jose Sharks come home after a difficult four-game road trip and take down desperate Colorado 4-3.
That is a good home win. First game of a four-game homestand after a long road trip. Hard-fought game. The Avs never went away. Great pace all night. A well-deserved game.